all the way out the end.
Running motor. That'll slow down momentarily.
Set. Jason McKenzie went 225.9. Stu McNamara went 259.10.
I just gotta say one thing. The neighbors must love us around here.
Went 293.5. 293.5.
I remember that. Out of Warsaw, New York, Tom and Durfee, Thumper 2, the mark to beat, 293.
Full pole set of 310 feet. Tom Durfee went 309.8.
Okay, green light. Bob, big time.
Bob Fintech went 307.10, 307.10.
Dansville, New York, wild air. Watch the butterflies, there's red dots on the top. Disappear. Somebody, there must be a rule against letting them have a third engine.
supply.
Or letting women drive. And, you know, they don't have a nickel in it, right?
Sharon Everman with 295.7. 295.7.
Okay. The green light is on in this lane. Green.
John Dugan with 265.8.
You know, for two engines like that, run on gasoline. Single carburetor. That was a nice run. That was a very nice run.
Art Brommer went 221.7. 221.7. Dave Deku went 216.9. 216.9.
Okay, let's see if we got it running. Manny Ferry, Westport, Massachusetts.
Ferry went 304.1. 304.1.
If he can beat Sharon Everman, he may move into the points lead here tonight. Tom Jones. Philip Jones, you gotta go farther than 295.7. Put the new, these are called the puller tires on the rear. A lot of these guys are running, they're a lot flatter, the edges are a lot sharper.
Phil Jones went 167.11, 167.11.
Number two, Matthew Ferry, number three as of right now.
Jim McKenzie went 209.10, 209.10. 172.3.